A delivery driver has been killed after being hit by a taxi in Northeast Portland, and police have identified him as 77-year-old Larry Dill Sr. Investigators say the 77-year-old was hit by a taxi driver. His family provided this photo to Fox 12. Dills was hit by the cab when he got out of his truck to close a gate near Northeast Columbia Boulevard near 60th. Police say the cab driver is not facing any charges.